Nice.
It's pretty cool. It's tall, right? 180 feet tall. And that's not even the full height of this building. What's the name of the statue on top of the donut top?
Freedom.
To the top of Freedom's head, 288 feet. The dome itself is 150 years old. The whole thing is made of metal. The Capitol's dome is actually cast iron. Weighs about 9 million pounds. 8.9 if you want to get a diameter. You bought it, but you know exactly what it meant. Most of it was actually fabricated in the Bronx and brought down here by train and assembled on site. You like that? Pretty cool, right? The problem is we left all that metal sitting in the rain for 150 years and we had to restore it. Maybe you guys turned on the TV a couple years ago. You saw scouting and the cars stuff from the outside of the dome that was repaired for fixing the bridge. With the restoration done, you're seeing the art in here starting at the top. What I want you guys to do is look up at that painting in the top corner. It took you 11 months to paint in place in 1865. The detail is pretty
amazing. I can see it.
Mr. Bermini was actually born and raised in Rome, Italy. He trained as an artist. He worked at the Vatican for a while, repairing the artwork. And then in the 1840s, he had a Pope war fight. Bermini got two offers. He was going to jail, or he was leaving Italy forever. So he immigrated to the United States. And the rest of his life here, helping to decorate the Capitol. He's not just the artist in the apotheosis of Pap, he also designed a part of the Band of Artwork Halfway Up. That Band of Art Halfway Up, that has very